Sticking to the shin. And one of the interesting things also that you see is the fact that, you know, as the economy becomes really difficult,
yes,
there's a lot of distress also with the animals. And you see also on the shin, they kick each other because of distress. But I mean, because, you know, these are real skins, you try and show as much of that as you possibly can.
Oh, wow, I actually love that.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Inspires the bag. If you look, no two bags
are the same. Exactly. So I want to say that I also, I'm happy that I have the art in hand.
You know? I'm constantly just, you know, in awe of how we arrived at this. Because just touching a girl, you want to listen and you want to
yeah. I think I've had many colors before this one.
Yeah. But we arrived at the right one, I think.
Your daughters
will kill you.
Do you remember this art?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm mad about it. Yeah. What do you think of the space?
I think it should stay like this.
Well, apparently they have a new tenant coming, so they're going to half the space, but it's just absolutely beautiful.
No, it's really stunning.
Yeah.
Well done.
To you and Craig, well done.
Thank you for coming to the
orange. Yes.
Yeah, no, it's amazing.
No, I like to come here early because I don't want to be fighting for your attention.
Yeah, absolutely. Also, because of the variant and the fact that we are in the third wave.
Yeah.
But this is nice.
Yeah, that's stunning.
Why didn't I have this one?
I had to deliver it to somebody else.
This was yours, and then Craig wanted it, and you belong to the Melrose Gallery.
No, the gallery can.
It's terrible to put it here because we have to tell people they can't buy it. Small ones that, you know, they're just so easy to carry every day.
Yeah, easy for
running around.
Exactly.
And I like the color because it enhances the outfit. Like
it's art.
You know?
Yeah. This is so nice. Thank you,
Bella. Bag is beautiful.